Alright, welcome back to this little playthrough of our Universal Studios ventures. Once again, I'm joined by Ryan, with Ryan Hip. He's right here.
That's how I probably would have introduced myself.
Yeah. I will not reintroduce him, because I nailed it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The more drunk you sound on the internet, the better it is.
People think I sound drunk anyway. I don't want to listen to your conversation. Jackie Chan, go away. Go into
Are you talking about the person in green? I was worried you were talking about that Joan Jett looking lady who's got like her hand on her hip.
I don't want to talk to you anymore. Are you using the rumble feed? Stop talking to me, Jackie Chan. I just want to pick up the garbage that's right behind you. You know, I haven't gone down this way yet. Let's do that.
Oh,
there's probably a reason why I haven't gone down that way.
That's the backstage area.
That's the backstage area, which is conveniently located in the same fucking place. Wait a minute. Are certain areas not opening up because...
Here's a trash okay, bag. Okay. What is with, like, the weird cultish thing these people do sometimes as they wait in line? Like, it happened right as we got to this screen here.
Like, what are you talking about?
Like, go closer to them. It might only happen once you, like, go up to them for the first time.
Oh my god!
They shrug, but a second ago they went... They did that, all in unison. There.
Praise E.T.! I don't know what you're talking about. Praise E.T.! What? No, officer, we're not a hive mind. What are you talking? No, Heaven's Gate is totally not a thing. Praise E.T.!
No, they all praise Woody.
To Walter Lance, we praise. There's like another person in the background that did that too. Like by the palm tree. Watch.
What is with you, Kimco? I don't...
Oh my god.
Alright, well, whatever. Okay, yes, the hoverboard you can get for 40,000 points.
Oh, for 40,000 points, okay. Alright, well, I'm wearing the ET hat. I'm right here. I might as well go on ET. Oh no.
I don't know about that, kid.
Can't get in here because there are too many people. Dot, dot, dot. Hey! Alright, everywhere and gives you unlimited access to this trash. And what do you want to do? Do you want to go in?
I feel
Let
like...
me know whenever you want to go dry this... Wait, what?
You might have hit cancel.
Because it hovers you over the cancel option and... Stupid game. Welcome to the ET Adventure! Yeah, I don't care. I forgot to read the...
Doesn't he do the, like, pretend to be on a bike?
Must get to egg planet that went into Bob Ross painting.
I hope this kid covered his canvas with the white.
Yeah.
I got there.
Imagine if we hadn't. Oh, jeez. Okay. And... Oh! Oh, I'm not, like, falling over every single time.
I was hoping as soon as you said that. There we go. It's funny when bad things happen to children. And E.T. just stays in there. He's probably like, what the fuck's going on
literally,
back there?
I literally do not know how to avoid that.
I feel like there's an instruction somewhere. Maybe if you hadn't skipped over the instruction screen, there would have been a little thing to tell you how not to...
Or actually listening to Woody Woodpecker. I promise I'm not doing that on purpose. It's just happening. Poor little E.T. He's just like, I felt worse. I've been dead.
No, that's not what he'd be saying. Like, every time he falls over, he'd go...
Ouch. Like, is this like Excitebike where you're supposed to, like, take things at an angle?
Apparently
not, because I tried.
I don't think they would have put that much thought into this.
No.
Maybe you're supposed to just let go of the thing when you're speeding up, so...
I just remember... Well, I mean, I remember the boulders. That. This is also the Indiana Jones adventure.
Yeah, apparently.
Every Steven Spielberg ride's an adventure.
Everything. Even the Jurassic Park River adventure.
Oh my god.
Yep. Oh, I guess that is... That is exactly what's supposed to happen.
Oh, you have a breakout. Yeah, okay.
Well, the brake button is B, but...
Or it's the skid button, or the whatever. It's something the kids do on their bikes. There we go.
Let's not go down there. Even E.T.'s just like, no.
Oh my god, we got 3¾ minutes left. Are we going to make it in time?
We got so much
distance left. Remember the E.T. adventure when there was the sinkhole and the bridge was collapsing?
No. Oh, it's the famous scene re-recorded, and I'm talking over the copyrighted music so I don't get hit with the copyright strike. Anyway. This is not copyrighted material right here. But...
No one would want to copyright this.
Wait, I'm supposed to go up there?
What? You want to be able to actually see things? This... What do you think this is? A game you're actually supposed to complete? You're actually supposed to accomplish something?
Hey, I've done it once. And it happened. Things happened. All the things happened.
Did stranger things happen? Because there was a black kid on a bike.
Hey.
And it's vaguely Spielbergian.
Spielberg. Sorry, I subscribe to the alternate universe theory where it's Spielbergian.
No, there's a universe where the famous director is Wahlberg, and then the restaurant themed television program is Spielbergers.
There you go. And clear.
I do like the other. I don't know if this was like on purpose or not, but it kind of seems like they kind of acknowledge the ending of the ride right there, and that E.T. is waving goodbye to you.
Yeah, kind but at of. The same time, yeah, at the same time, it's really not good. Like, the controls on that were just like, I almost died. You've earned a stamp. Now pick up some trash. Alright. Let's go back to the future. Let's go praise Jesus. Let's go praise Satan. And throw away some garbage.
Satan is the ultimate garbage man.
I know.
Because he cleans up all the garbage in our lives. Hail Satan.
Mm-hmm. Satan. Alright, I don't want to go back there. Well, some people are still praising Jeebus. I don't want to go back there!
Quit going in that direction! Go that way! There's a red arrow right there telling you where to go.
Okay.
Follow the arrow, sheeple.
Okay, to be fair...
It's all the way in
the back. It looked like it's part of the background.
I mean, it is part of the background.
I know it's part of the background. But it looked as if it's, like, not an interactive part of the background. Like, it's literally supposed to be telling you, oh, go over this way, you fucking idiot. Like, it's like literally people. Alright, I'm here again.
You try and make this work. What if there's someone like really like working on this game who knew, who was like at the point in development where it's like, this is a disaster. This is trash. And then when they pick up a piece of trash, it's like,
this is exciting!
No, when they pick up a piece of trash, it's a copy of this game.
More than likely. Alright, so do I want to go this way? No, I don't have any Jaws merchandise. I don't have any Jaws merchandise.
Can't you go to the left? Won't going to the left take you somewhere different?
No.
Pull up the menu. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
But it is so,
it's a specific spot, and I found another letter. Did I literally... Okay, I was about to say, did I find the trademark? I'm also trying to keep an eye out for characters that are around.
Do you actually, there's the A.
A
is for ass.
Ursel.
Do you actually get, have to find the trademark, or does it fill itself in once you get everything else?
I don't remember.
That would be incredibly stupid if you did.
Do Waterworld.
I think you get the point.
Bye.
Bye, Felicia. Right.
You can see where you're seated. Straight on. Nope. Straight on. Give me that climax. Oh, yeah. I made that joke last time. Alright, let's not be a completionist about this.
What if going through every angle gives you the 40,000 points and you can run it? But they know it's like...
Did you see a cell phone anywhere?
This is that magical time when cell phones were...
Yeah.
Were almost... somewhere. They weren't everywhere, but they weren't nowhere.
Yeah.
But they were possibly somewhere. Now, what was your introduction to this game? Because I can't remember how I found out about it, but I just knew that there was a game based on the Universal Parks, and I wanted it because of that.
Yeah, I was in the same boat. Like, I was like, there's a game based off of a theme park that I've been to. I want it. I didn't know that was possible. There's Jurassic Park. We found the other S. Look at all the progress we're making. So much progress. Hello. Okay. Throw that away.
Well, the interesting thing is that the cover of this game actually was... Well, I think before the game even came out, was promotional artwork for Japan.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, damn it, I'm supposed to go to back to the... Went all this way. Alright, you're going a direction. Can I go that direction? No, I can't go that direction. Why won't it let me go that direction, Ryan?
You gotta go in one direction, okay?
But I don't want to.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. Oh, shit, we'll get flagged by YouTube.
No. Alright, well, people are going that way, so let's try going that way. Waterworld.
We were already there.
We were already here.
Pull up the map. We need to get, like...
I know.
Well, actually, how do you get the back?
That's going the opposite direction.
Was there, when you were in Jurassic Park... I might want to actually be in frame. When you were actually at Jurassic Park, like, when you went through the archway and there was that little street area, could you have gone left or right? I don't think...
I'm trying to find that right now.
I think you go straight and you...
Okay, so...
Maybe try the other way, because that way is to backdraft. Go into Jurassic Park first and see if that'll do anything.
Oh, piece of trash.
The other way.
Okay.
Or is this going to be another one of those? No, it isn't. Again, this could have easily had been first person.
Or, I don't know. There's a second there's a second joystick on here that could easily have been utilized, but no. What if I go this way? I haven't gone that way yet.
And that's Jaws is over there.
Oh, yeah, you're right. But...
hey, it's... it's a little Woody.
Yep. Knothead.
No.
Shaking hands with Knothead. You know what I'm getting tonight?
Knothead?
No, frustrated over this game. No, I don't care how excited. I just want to pick up garbage. Like, seriously, if finding that cell phone is a piece of, the, like...
what was it? I don't remember there being a whole thing with the cell phones.
If I go that way, I go back down that street. If I go this way, dude.
I think it's going to take you, yeah, because it's technically the bottom of the screen that you're going into.
Oh, I don't want to do that. I'm trying to get the, you know, I'm stuck.
We'll go back to the ET area, and we'll
figure something out. Sure, we'll figure this out next time. How about that?
Bye forever.
No, bye forever. Subscribe, like, stuff, all goes well, to be continued. I think that's the first time I've said that this whole play. Anyway, yeah.
We'll be back at some time. Wait, what are you doing?